I'm 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey in downtown Jackson at the Hinds County Courthouse, where we are continuing to follow the story of a Brandon teen accused of running over a Jackson man. New details right now. We just got our hand on a wrongful death lawsuit filed by the heirs of James Craig Anderson against seven teens involved in his death. More details on the lawsuit coming up tonight at 5 and 6 and online at WAPT.com.